Hi, MWLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to enjoy tranquil weather for today with dry skies on tap for your Friday and Saturday. We'll hold on to the risk of some shower and thunderstorm activity on Sunday. Then we're going to be watching for a daily threat of some scattered showers and storms as we head into next week as that summer-like pattern ensues. Let's go ahead and talk a little bit about the forecast for today. You can see some passing clouds out there. That's really about it. A very pleasant day with highs in the middle 80s. Once we head into your Saturday, a decent day once again. We should have dry skies during the day with the risk of some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity developing on your Sunday. Again, it's going to be scattered in nature, so don't cancel your plans, but be advised we do at least have that risk of some rain. Temperatures for today make it into the middle 80s with that mixture of clouds and sunshine, overnight down to 67 degrees. Then for tomorrow, highs in the upper 80s under mostly sunny skies. Then we bring on that risk of shower and thunderstorm activity starting on Sunday and into next week.